Good morning and welcome to HMS Today. I'm your host, Dylan Andriola. Big show today. And let's start off the action with Minute with an Admin. Good morning, Mr. Ocampo.
Good morning, Hopkinton Middle School. I hope that you are all doing well. I wanted to take this moment to revisit our HMS mission statement, which is to grow an active community of strong minds and kind hearts. A student with a strong mind is conscious of their intellectual, creative, social, and emotional development, and they work to their fullest potential in and out of the classroom to learn and to grow. A kind heart celebrates and respects others and is responsible for being an active, caring citizen in a multicultural society. With the last few weeks ahead of us, I hope that you can all reflect on the importance of developing a strong mind and that you continue striving to build a kind heart. Work hard, be kind to one another, and let's finish the year strong. Have a wonderful day, HMS. I will see you all during lunch.
Thank you for your time, Mr. Ocampo. Next up, it's Mr. Rockwood and Suhani with a new Fun Fact Friday, the Appalachian Trail edition.
Good morning and welcome to another edition of Fun Fact Friday. With me today is Suhani. Welcome, Suhani. I understand that you recently hiked a portion of the Appalachian Trail.
That's right. My scout troop, Troop 11, and I hiked from Connecticut to Massachusetts, climbing three mountains with the highest elevation being 2,323 feet.
Did you know that hiking the entire 2,190 miles of the trail is known as a through hike?
And that a typical through hiker takes up to 5 to 7 months to complete the entire trail.
The trail travels through 14 states from its southern terminus at Springer Mountain, Georgia, to the northern terminus at Katahdin, Maine.
Mrs. Kirschenbaum, the yellow team leader, has hiked the trail from Georgia to Pennsylvania and also northern portions in Vermont and New Hampshire.
I wonder if any other HMS students or staff members have hiked the trail.
Let us know by sending a message to hmstv@hillers.org.
Well, that's it for today, folks. Make it a great day. Be kind to one another and climb a literary mountain this weekend by reading a great book.
5 months, that's quite a commitment. And now one of our newest members, Gigi, took some time to quick interview with HMS teachers.
What inspired you to start teaching?
I was inspired. I did Girl Scouts with my daughter, and I really enjoyed working with the Girl Scouts, and that got me going thinking about going into teaching. I was working in a hospital, and I was not happy with my job, so I went into teaching, and I love it.
The love of learning and having the opportunity to impact other students' lives, and hopefully I made a difference in just one, which is a great feeling.
My own reading specialist in third grade.
Nice job, all of you. Our last segment today is produced by Aya. You know, the person who makes all of us crave donuts. Now she's back with a new segment this year. I know, only a few shows left.
So, we all know about the LGBTQ, but what about its basics?
Let's hear what these frogs have to say. So, what does LGBTQ+ stand for?
Well, it means lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, queer, or questioning, as well as some other ones, like intersex, asexual, ally, and a bunch of other ones.
What is Pride?
Well, Pride is a part of the LGBTQ+ Pride Month. It occurs in the U.S. every year to recognize the Stonewall Riot that occurred in June 1969. Many Pride events are held during this month to recognize the impact of the LGBTQ+ community.
What is the difference between gender identity and sexual orientation?
Sexual orientation is a term that refers to your attraction to someone, while gender identity is a personal sense of one's gender and not necessarily their gender assigned at birth.
Oh, I get it now. Well, that's all from the frogs.
And the Pride Alliance.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
That was a wonderful job. Thanks to all of you. Okay, now it's time for the birthday scroll. And that's all we have for you today. Visit us at hms.today and email us at hmstv@hillers.org. See you next time. Bye.